Splitting a mesh in two parts is easy. First, make sure that you have your object selected. For this case, I will use a UV sphere. Then, click on Tab to enter in Edit mode, and after that, select Bisect tool. It is in the same menu as the knife tool. Click on the screen near the area that you want to split, and trace a line where you want to split the object. Now you need to select one part of the mesh to separate them. Go to the Select menu, select Loops, and then select Loop Inner Region. You can invert the selection if you want to select the other part. Now let's press P to separate and select by selection.